Tonight on Fox 66 News, day four of the WABTEC strike lands both sides in Erie County Court. Also, a hit-and-run car pedestrian accident kills a Harbor Creek Township man. And after their winter hibernation, the Erie Zoo open again for business. It's first at 10.